2013 Champions Trophy, India versus England final at Edgbaston. India had played very, very well right through the tournament. Shikhar Dhawan, Rohit Sharma, brilliant, taking out South Africa, beating Pakistan. India made the finals. It was a rain-affected match, if you remember from memory. And everybody tipped England to win. Suddenly, India comes back. Ravichandran Ashwin bowls that last over. And if you see that last ball, Mahendra Singh Dhoni almost leaps 2 meters in the air, could have won a high jump gold medal. Ravi Ashwin delighted, all of India delighted. But the story is not that. The story is the match ended at 10 p.m. local time. It's still light, like it is in England, but it was just about turning into dusk. All of us Indian supporters enjoying coming out of Edgbaston, someone had this idea. And someone said, can we form a human chain? I'm like, what do you mean? And all of this whole Indian gang, suddenly everybody got to know that a human chain was being formed. At 10:10, can you imagine? 10 p.m. in England, between 10 and 11 p.m., a human chain was formed all around Edgbaston Stadium, celebrating India's Champions Trophy win. And someone had this idea, let's start singing Hum Honge Kamyaab. And we all did that. We all did that at 11 p.m. at night in Edgbaston, started singing Hum Honge Kamyaab. We had won the Champions Trophy. A statement had once again been made. Hum Honge Kamyaab at 11 p.m. at night in Edgbaston. Can this happen? Can this actually happen on the 14th of July at Lord's? Fingers crossed. History should repeat itself. Miracles do come true.